you take any blame for inflation, Mr. President?
I take any blame for inflation? No.
Correct. Why not?
Because it was already there when I got here, man. Remember what the economy was like when I got here? Jobs were hemorrhaging. Inflation was rising. We weren't manufacturing a damn thing here. We were in real economic difficulty. That's why I don't. Thank you.